like Arabics in Israel with automatics. And if you want it, the monks can make it hectic. Set it off, fire burn up Jack Frost and Santa Claus. Whatever you want to do, make it clever. Whatever, whatever, whatever.
Okay guys, so I just got done listening to the J. Rue, the Damager, Wrath of the Math album, and yeah, this was definitely an amazing album. In my opinion, he came more compared to his previous album, because that's the only one I can compare it to, because it's the only one other one that I've heard. But compared to, hold up, here it is right here, my copy, Sunrises in the East. Compared to this one, I think he came more... he came more with a ferocity towards like the social and the conscious rap, basically, or not rap, conscious hip hop. He came more aggressive with that, which I really enjoyed. The storytelling was a bit lacking in this one, but I feel like the beats and everything just completely made up for it. DJ Premier did his thing on this one, which I really enjoyed. And also, hold on, once again, no features, which is very interesting. That J. Rue like never has any features on any of his songs. I find that very interesting. But nonetheless, I mean, he killed it. He honestly didn't even need features. But yeah, this album was crazy. I loved it from start to from beginning to end. There were a couple tracks that weren't as good as others, but I definitely will like re-review the entire album, re-listen to it, and see which ones I like more than others and which ones I don't like as much and all that. But overall, man, I just love the entire album. His ferocity, is that how you say it? Ferocity? I might have been saying that wrong, but his aggressiveness towards like the issues that confront communities and political tools and just everything, man, you could think of, he called it out. And oh, and he took shots at Puffy and Foxy. So yeah, this album was insane, man. I think he did a great job on this one. Yeah, definitely was a great album. I was super excited going into it and super excited leaving Invasion. That was an amazing way to end the album off, man, on just little taste, or not even taste, a little sample of what happens day to day in the black community when it comes to the men, the boys in blue, I should say, misusing power and everything like that. But this was definitely a great album. Best believe I will be re-listening to this thing from beginning to end, getting a better feel for it, which tracks I don't like as much. And but I think overall I really enjoyed it. Definitely, let's see, compared to the first one, I think I like this more than the first one, honestly. I like it more, because, like, he came more with a, just, with a mission. Like, he felt like a man on a mission in this one, I'll say that. But, yeah, I definitely enjoyed it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction to it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.